Hi there, I'm Miles, and welcome to Interurban Era.
This channel is a unique blend of digital and analog model making with well-researched history. Sometimes it'll be sentimental in a personal history that comes to life through modeling. Other times, it's modeling informed by extensive research. Then there's the history we make by creating something new together. You'll see me build scale models, fabricate props for stage and film, test new design ideas. Lots of tips and tricks will be shared along the way as I've been a professional model maker for over 12 years. An enjoyable variety of projects will cross my workbench, all different scales, types, and levels of detail. We will also follow along as I collaborate with fellow YouTube creator B. Squigglehausen as we build a living model of San Francisco Bay. We start in 1906, following the devastation of the earthquake, and move forward and past the present day. We'll be using city skylines for that. It'll be an enthralling blend of gameplay and real history, including on-site visits to important Bay Area locations. Finally, we'll be following along as I breathe new life into my Alta California Railway, an HO-scale model railroad set in 1967 with two major scenes, West Oakland, California, and Mexicali, Sonora, in Mexico. This proto-freelanced railroad will feature extensively kitbashed steam and diesel locomotives. Another highlight will be plenty of scratch-built buildings taken from on-site measurements and blueprints. You'll see me construct each scene with an eye towards realistic composition and away from the classic over-compressed model railroady look. In the near future, you might even commission me to build a model for you and feature it in either a live stream or a finished video series. There's a lot of fun to be had here in the Interurban Era.